Tom Bulber gets away better, but doesn't actually get level with the Chevrolet as the cars head towards Sayat for the first time. But the Sayat is level with the Chevrolet as they turn into the corner. But Jason Plano defends the inside line well. They turn into Scotland in second place. Tom Bulber, who really outstarted the BMW of Rob Collard. So Rob is third, Tom Dutton is fourth, Frank Rathall is fifth, and the two Hondas, Matt Neal ahead of Gordon.